Did you know that the NBA banned a pair of Nike Air Jordan 1s? The shoe was mostly all black and red, which violated their policy of all shoes needing to match the team's colors. Jordan was fined $5,000 per game he wore the shoes, but Nike happily paid all the fines as it boosted their popularity. Do you think this shoe deserves to be in the Sneaker Hall of Fame?